of my life. The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom then shall I be afraid? Oh, an host of men were laid against me, yet shall not my heart be afraid. And though their arrows are poured against me, yet will I put my trust in Him. For in the time of trouble, He shall hide me in His tabernacle. In the secret places of His dwelling shall He hide me, and set me up upon a rock of a stone. Whom then shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom then shall I be afraid? Of
Jesus walked in days of long ago. I wandered down each path He knew with reverent step and slow. Those little lanes, they have not changed. A sweet peace fills the air. I walk today where Jesus walked and felt His presence there. My pathway led through Bethlehem, a memory's ever sweet. The little hills of Galilee that knew those childish feet. The Mount of Olives hallowed sea that Jesus knew before. I saw the mighty Jordan roll, as in the days of yore. I knelt today where Jesus
after rain,
Last night I lay a-sleeping, there came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem, beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, methought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Methought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, lift up your gates and sing. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King. And then methought my dream was changed, the streets no longer rang. Hushed were the glad hosannas, the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, the morn was cold and chill, as the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. As the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, hark how the angels sing. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King. And once again the scene was changed, new earth there seemed to be. I saw the holy city beside the tideless sea. The light of God was on its streets, the gates were opened wide, and all who would might enter, and no one was denied. No need of moon or stars by night, nor sun to shine by day. It was the new Jerusalem that would not pass away. It was the new Jerusalem that would not pass away. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, sing for the night is o'er. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forevermore. Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forevermore. maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for His name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Behold, I tell you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet. Trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be incorruptible, and we shall be changed, and we shall be changed. The trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised. Be raised incorruptible, be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. We shall be changed. We shall be changed. this corruptible must put on incorruption. For this corruptible must put on incorruption. And this mortal must put on immortality. And this mortal must put on immortality. Trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, the trumpet shall sound. Be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed, and we shall be changed. The trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised. Be raised incorruptible, be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed, be changed, and we shall be changed, and we shall be changed, we shall be changed, and we shall be changed, and we shall be changed. so love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. Where there is sadness, joy. O divine master, grant that I may not so much speak, to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive. It is in pardoning that we pardoned. It is in dying that we are born to eternal life.
Testify to his great power, is heard in the fierce raging storm, in the torrent's loud thundering roar. Great is Jehovah the Lord, is heard in the fierce raging storm, in the torrent's loud thundering roar. Great is Jehovah the Lord, mighty is his power. 'Tis heard in the rustling of leaves in the forest, seen in the waving of golden fields, in loveliest flowers' gaudy array. 'Tis seen in myriad stars of the heavens, 'tis seen in myriad stars of the heavens, in loveliest flowers gaudy array. 'Tis seen in myriad stars of the heavens, 'tis seen in myriad stars of the heavens. Fierce it sounds in the thunder's loud roll, and flames in the lightnings, brightly quivering flash. Yet clearer thy throbbing heart to thee proclaims Jehovah's power. Yet clearer thy heart to thee
Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to L.A., where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time to stand and say, that I'm proud to be an American, praise the Lord, I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there's just no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Beside her and
guide her through the night with a light from above. From the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans white with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America, my home, sweet
Have you seen the pieces of ruined man? This family without love, like so much refuse left to rust. Where is that peace so like a dove? Well, I met this man, I had lost my way, and he called me by my name. His face told a story of peace and love, and then my life was never the same. Then I asked this brother where we met and how he knew my name. He smiled through loving eyes to say, on Calvary I took your blame. Oh, let me fly, survey a galaxy. We'll climb those heights,
climb those heights
through a distant sky, and sail that uncharted sea. I saw myself standing all in rags and ashamed, what a wretched sight. He covered my dirt with his seamless gold. It was priceless, so spotless and white. When I showed him all my guilt and shame, he showed me Calvary, and we laughed as brothers at a distant past, as we dreamed and planned for eternity. Oh, let me fly.